Hi, my name is Michael Oz, and I'd like to thank the Niles S&A Silent Film Museum for allowing me to present Texas Guinan in South of Santa Fe. From 1918 to 1919, Texas worked for the Frohman Amusement Corporation. She made films like The She-Wolf, Malamute Meg, Heart of Texas, Little Miss Deputy, The Spirit of Cabin Mine, South of Santa Fe, and The Girl of Hell's Agony. South of Santa Fe has been preserved by the Library of Congress, and it has been copied and made available on eBay. However, we're presenting it this weekend for you. Hope you enjoy the film. Thanks.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed the film. If you'd like to see more Texas Guided films, please go to my eBay site where you can buy some DVDs of her films. 100% of the sales go to support the Niles Film Museum. They're a great group. Every Saturday night, they show silent films, except during COVID, of course. But during this COVID period, they are remodeling their theater and they could use some extra funds. So if you get a chance, go to www.nilesfilmmuseum.org and click on the donate button. Thanks.